Whiz going, guys, it's Waffle here, and welcome to Subnautica. Now, this is a series I've had on my list of games to play for a couple years now, and the game has been in early access until a few months ago, where it finally officially came out, and now we're finally playing it. So, without any further ado, let's just jump right in and play. Well, I guess that's our spaceship that we're currently riding in. I guess it's going to crash land on this planet. Oh no! Abandoned ship! Abandoned ship! Oh no! Go!
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Come on, let's go! Are we free? It looks like we are. Looks like we've detached. Oh man, just in time. Oh no. The fire extinguisher! Oh no! Everything's flying everywhere! Oh! Jeez, right in the head! Right in the head! I'm still alive. Oh! It's on fire! Oh, I've got to get out of here. Grab the fire extinguisher. Put out the fire. It's right there. Oh! Spooky fire! Spooky fire! Can't roast your marshmallows with that, Ada! Just grab the fire extinguisher. Use the fire extinguisher. Wah! Yeah, there we go. Oh, geez, not out yet. Oh, there we go. Anyways, I guess we're good. Can I go up the... Oh. Ooh. No, my iPad's still working. Yep, there we go. Nice little load-up sound, huh?
You have suffered minor head trauma. This is considered an optimal outcome. This PDA has now rebooted in emergency mode with one directive, to keep you alive on an alien world. Please refer to the data bank for detailed survival advice. Good luck.
All right, then. I guess we're good. Excellent. All right. I only got some head trauma. Good job. Self, let's climb up the ladder. Ooh, what was that? Oh! It's a critter! Oh, there's my ship. Crash landed there. Good thing I got this escape pod.
The Aurora suffered orbital hull failure. Cause unknown. Zero human life signs detected.
Rest in peace. Jeez, that's a huge ship. What do I do now? Guess I go into the water and... Oh! Whoa! Achievement unlocked and everything. Look at these critters! Water critters! 16 meters under the water. Need to watch out. Looks like I have an oxygen thing there on the left side. So I definitely want to watch out for that. Now we can climb up this. Very interesting. So, I don't know if this is like a water world with Kevin Costner. Or if there's land somewhere out there. But the only land I currently know of is my escape pod. So, I suppose, you know what, let's go in there. Is there anything else inside here that maybe I could use? Damaged radio, use repair tool. I don't think I have a repair tool, do I? I just have the fire extinguisher. Extinguishes fires. 100% fuel, that's pretty good. And I could bind that to 1 through 5 on my quick slot. Yep, that looks like it down there. Little hot bar. And assigned to quick slot. I don't think I need to do that. I don't think I have, like, any armor or anything right now. I'm just wearing, like, a wetsuit or whatever I'm wearing. Voice log, what does it say? Yeah, that's what the... PDA, the iPad said earlier. Beacon manager, we have a life pod, and I guess that's it. Blueprints, titanium ingot, bleach, and bloobity blobity bloob. Computer chip, yeah, I'm really fun. Oh, filtered water. I should probably worry about that. Yeah, look at that. I guess that's my filtered water there on the bottom left with a blue 83 right now. I should probably watch out for that here in a bit. I guess I can go underwater and see if there's any resources I can actually gather from under the water. In the depths of the ocean. Oh, whoa, there's something there. Is that some... Oh, metal... What was that? Metal salvage? I guess just random metal scraps. Okay, our oxygen is still doing pretty decently well right now. I'm seeing a lot of... Oh, more metal scraps. I guess I'll just grab some of those. I guess I could use that to... Oh, speaking of... Oh, limestone right there. I don't think I could do it. Man, oh! Oh, no! I just got hit by an explosive-looking critter! Sheesh! Just get some oxygen. Okay, that thing on the left, that's life. The little red, that's health, I guess. Orange is food. Seems like my water is fine. So I don't need to worry about, you know, guzzling down any water. Break limestone, I guess I have to do it. What in the world was that? I don't know what I just grabbed right there. I should probably watch out for that. Break. I just broke that with my bare fists! What? Ooh, a lot of stuff going on down here. We do still have a lot of oxygen right now. I've got lungs of steel.
Copper is an essential component of all powered equipment. Your probability of survival has just increased to unlikely, but plausible. Detecting sulfur deposits in the local cave systems. Sulfur is an essential component oxygen of the repair tool.
Yeah, okay. Repair tool. I guess that's what we're going to try and craft here, you guys. I guess we can look at our, can I look at my PDF? Yes, I can. So what was it called again? Repair tool. Of course, it seems like I'm going to need to repair some stuff. Probably repair that radio that's inside of our thing. Where's that at? Can I, like, search this? Oh, there it is right there. Repair tool. So, yeah, look at that. Cave sulfur, titanium, and silicone rubber. I guess I could see what I have. I have cave sulfur. I have titanium. Very nice. Metal salvage, composed primarily of titanium. And it looks like the only thing I'm missing now is that silicone, right? Yep, silicone rubber. I wonder where I'm going to find that. Probably from more metal scraps or something, I assume. But we do seem to have something here in this cave. I really want to... Is this natural? Giant coral tubes. Ooh, I guess it is. Pick up creature egg. Oh, I picked up an ancient alien egg. Oh my god, get out of there. Are they going to chase me? Okay, we're fine. Ooh, look at that, I can actually see my legs. That's like the first game I've ever seen where you can actually see your own body. At least in first person, at least. Now it seems like there's more coral and stuff around here. Very interesting stuff. Ooh, giant coral tubes. I'm having fun. Can I interact with these critters? What is this thing? Pick up bladder? What does that say? Bladder fish?
New creature discovered.
What in the world is this?
Alien life forms may have unexpected applications. Utilizing alien resources is a proven survival strategy.
Can I eat this thing? I don't know if I can. Should I eat it? I don't know. Let's see. Can I consume this thing? Unique outer membrane has the potential as a natural water filter. Hmm. Creature egg. I guess we're fine with this one. So if I'm ever thirsty, these bladder fish seem like a pretty... Can I guzzle a little bit of water out of them? Can I do anything? Oh! I think I just let him loose. Grab him again! Ooh! What do I do? Oh! Just got to stay in this. There we go. Sheesh. Can I do anything with it? Oh, consume. I guess I'm going to eat him. I don't know if my water went up right there. I wasn't paying attention to what it was just moments ago, but I assume it went up. I don't know. Oh no, it's going down. It'll 67 out 66. God, oh, there's another one right there. Okay, let's do some myth busting. Bladderfish, can I eat it while underwater though? Boom! Ah, man, it doesn't seem like. Hold on. Maybe I'm not supposed to actually eat the critter itself. Maybe I'm supposed to use him to filter. Maybe bring him into the ship and put raw water in there and maybe he'll filter it for us, I guess. Anyways, let's go back down into this. Can I do anything with this giant coral tube thing? I guess it's just telling me what it is. That's kind of interesting. Can I grab this thing, this critter? Oh! Get away from it. I don't know what it is. Oh, another pathway. Ooh! Quartz! No matter what I do. I guess that's fine. Is there anything else around here? Any more scrap? Well, here we go. More scraps. Metal salvage. Now, I don't know if I can actually get anything from that. Other than the titanium, apparently, it's mostly made out of. Oh, man, I barely went up the water for like a split second. What about this critter? What is that? Peeper!
New creature discovered.
Okay, I guess she's not telling me what it is. I guess I have to look it up first. Edible prey fish, high calorie count. That's good. Let's eat it while underwater. Hopefully I'll get some water in my system too. So it's at 46 right now. Boom, it went up by 12 points. Nice. I'm going to be eating myself some peepers. Let's go over here and grab a little bit of oxygen and boom. Now what's this? I'm just kind of oh, coral shell plate. Coral shell plate. I guess it's a giant oh, veined nettle. I don't even know what in the world half this stuff, actually all of it's for, sheesh. Now, I don't know, should I get closer to this crashed ship? I kind of want to, just to see if we can actually find anything useful over there. Now, I don't think I'm actually supposed to eat these guys, the bladderfish. Now, what about the boomerang? We're literally calling, I'm like, it does look like a boomerang, right?
New creature discovered.
Man, that thing looks sad as heck. Look at those eyes, look at that mouth. What is it, a play toy? Small edible prey fish. Oh. I didn't even notice this, but look at that. Food plus 8, H2O negative 3. So if we eat it, our food goes down. Is there a critter I could eat that makes my water go up, though? The bladderfish, I don't think so, because I think we tested that just moments ago about him making my water go down. Is this him? Yes, it is. Another bladderfish. So what does it say about the bladderfish? H2O negative 6, food plus 6. Okay, negative 4 plus 6. Whatever, I don't know. I don't know what it was. Anyways, I have a bladder fish. Can I get that out of my hands? I don't want to carry that thing, piece of trash. Fire extinguisher, blah, 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 blah. I don't know if I can actually carry any of this trash. But I guess I'm going to be carrying this guy down into the depths of the cave. Let's go. Come on, Vamanos. Ooh, limestone outcrop. Grab it. Punch it. There you go. I guess I can't interact with those critters, but I guess they're not going to harm me. But I was harmed earlier by something. I don't know what it was. Definitely want to watch out for- Oh! Oh god! Oh, explosive fella! Oh, jeez, yep, that's him. I don't know what that thing was. I guess I need to pick one up and- Oh, jeez. I guess I need to pick one up and actually figure it out or something. Is there, like, storage inside of this thing? So I could put up these little critters I have? Come on, get inside the escape pod. There you go. Anything else inside here? Medical kit fabricator. What is this? Damaged secondary systems. Use fabricator. What in the world? Personal sustenance. What is this? Cooked food? Water? I guess it has a little bit of water. I mean, like, my water seems decent right now. Cooked food? Cooked bladder fish. Does that mean I can make it? Or does that mean it's already in here? I guess I can make it, so... Is that... Oh! Oh, 3D printed! Nice! Let's cook these little guys. So I assume it's gonna make my hunger go up by more. I guess. Let's see. Tools... Flare, I can make some flares. Disposable light source, useful for distracting certain predators. I guess it's going to be very handy here in a bit whenever, Oh, does this have a silicone rubber? So I need a creep vine seed cluster to make this. Okay, I guess we can't just find it in like a little bit of rubble downstairs. Or downstairs in the water, whatever. Anyways, we can't make anything else there. So that's kind of interesting. I guess that's going to be like my little, like thing I'm going to have to interact with all the time. Anyways, cooked bladderfish. Yep, look at that. Plus 15 food, plus 12. I guess it goes down. Oh, this even gives me some H2O. Okay, let's eat it. Boom. All right, what was that? Boomerang? Okay, well... Hold on, what was that thing again? Hold on, I need something seed to make the silicone rubber. What does it say? Oh, creep vine seed cluster, okay. I don't know what that looks like at all, to be quite honest. So I guess we're going to go down there. Oh man, now it's nighttime. I guess we have to rely on the bioluminescent corals and plants and animals and whatever else we have down here. Oh, this is how I go through my hotbar. That's kind of interesting. Table coral, what in the world? I guess I could use that as a dinner table. Is there a, another boomerang around here? Is that a boomerang? I can't, oh, here we go. There's a, no, right there. How do I swim faster? I need to go, oh, here we go, another boomerang. All right, let's grab a few of these guys, just so we can get our hunger up and even a little bit of water. I don't know if it cooked the bladderfish or, oh, come on, grab them. Yes, we got another boomerang, nice. All right, well, what else should I, Oh man, I'm so distracted by little fish fellows, I forgot about, you know, breathing. Alright, well, let's go cook these two guys. I guess we're going to be good to go then, huh? Oh, look at that, this planet has a moon. Oh, I guess it has a... I don't know, maybe we're on a moon of its own, and that's just another moon. I have no idea. That thing looks heckin' dead, that planet. Alright, let's go inside. Cook this, boomerang fish. Cooked food, let's make some cooked boomerang. Hey, duh! Laser 3D printed boomerang fish. Delicious! Now, is there a- Oh, hold on. There was something I could do for filtered water. Ooh, okay, yeah. So I could do that for- What about cured food? Cured peeper. Peeper plus salt. So I need salt to cure food, that makes sense. Filtered water. I could use that, disinfect water with bleach. I could use, this to get filtered water. I guess we'll be fine. Yeah, I just need to get some of those bladderfish. Let's not- I don't even think I'm able to- Can I cook those guys? I can, okay. Well, I guess let's not cook the bladderfish. It makes more sense to, you know, turn them into water. Oh man, my food's at 107 or whatever that was just moments ago. I guess we're going to go back downstairs. Now that our food is all the way full, let's see if we can actually get our water to be all the way. Now, which one's which? Oh, that was a peeper. That was a really good critter. Now, where are... That's another peeper. Oh, there it is right there. Okay, they kind of glow. The little bladderfish. There we go. I can get myself a bottle of water with these guys. Nice. All right, let's grab them. Let's grab as many as we can before we, you know, run out of oxygen and start heckin' dying. Because we're already pretty low health as is. Come on, grab them. Yes, okay, so how many we have right now? I think 3. Might be able to get a few more of them if I stay under here, but let's get a little bit of air. Boom. And, man, this is kind of crazy. I'm just trying to survive right now. And a little bit, maybe even during the daytime, so it will be, you know, bright and I can actually see. Maybe we'll actually see if we can find those creep vine seeds or whatever we need to find to make silicone rubber to make this repair tool that we need to do. So, can we find another one of these bladder fish fellas? I don't think so. There's a glowing guy right there. There's a lot of these glowing fellas. What are these ones?
What is this?
Is he friendly? Oh, it's a peeper. Oh, yeah, I guess he's called a peeper because of his giant glowing eye or something. Let's grab a few of them because they seem to be pretty good. They said it was like high calorie, which of course is energy and is always good. Oh, another bladderfish.
Detecting increased local radiation levels.
Oh, no, let's get away.
Trend is consistent with damage to the Aurora's drive core sustained during planet fall.
Yeah, okay, I guess that means, hey, stay away from the crashed Aurora. I guess that's the name of the spaceship. Stay away from the crashed spaceship, because that thing is emitting radiation and you don't want to heckin' die, do you? Hey, look at that! My barbecue's going off inside of here. We got smoke coming out of here. Maybe it's that, maybe it's the damaged equipment. I don't know, but let's make some barbecue. Sustenance, let's get some water. Filtered water with our bladderfish. We have like, what was that, 4 or 5 of these guys? Should be able to make a pretty decent amount of bottled water, but I don't even know how we're making this. Like, where is the bottle coming from? I don't know, I'm not asking. It looks like we're 3D printing it, so I'm not complaining. Alright, well, don't we have 2 fabricator, these things? Yeah, fabricators? I guess we could, cooked peeper, protein-rich eyeballs, highly nutritious. Yeah, those giant eyeballs, that's what I said earlier about their heckin' eyes. And boom, cooked fella.
The fabricator cooks small organisms while disposing of the skeletal structure, bodily fluids, and internal organs, thus rendering them safe for human consumption.
Yeah, but these are ancient alien little critters. Maybe there's going to be something else that this machine doesn't know about that's going to kill me. Nothing's killed me yet, so I guess I'm fine. Equipment, pipe. Ooh! A chain of pipes can be used to transport breathable air. Ooh, so I can make a, floating air pump. So I can make, like, a snorkel thing with this, I guess? Or maybe I'm reading it wrong. A chain of pipes can be used to transport breathable air from a functional pump. Oh, okay, so it's going to pump air, I guess, underwater if I make an underwater base, which sounds kind of cool. What do we have here, Flaria? Can't make anything else here. And, of course, there's a repair gun. We're still missing the silicone rubber. So that's going to be where we're going to make the repair gun. Medical kit. Oh, okay, this is for medical stuff. So let's open that. What does this make? Oh, it's a first aid. Okay, let's not use the first aid. Should we, though? I'm like, we're almost dead, but is our health going up? I don't know. Let's drink some water. Filtered water. Goes up bad. Pretty good amount. 92. Let's make it 100. Boom. And now it's 100. 24 for health. Should we eat a cooked bladderfish? I'm like, it's going to make our H2O go down. Cooked peeper. Yeah, this one's going to give us some H2O as well. So, boom. Everything's 100 and 129. All right. Oh, look at that. Our health is going up. It was 24 just moments ago. Now it's 25. Alrighty tidy. All right. Well, let's go. Oh, sheesh. Hold on. Is there anything here? Oh, this is actually, yeah, this is where you O2 tank. That's going to be kind of cool. I guess I can make one of these if I have enough titanium. Ooh, I can make a oxygen tank. Really cool. But yeah, here we go. Flashlight, battery, and glass. Now, where is the battery at? Glass is quartz. Okay, that makes sense. We have some of that already. So what else was it? Something and glass for... Oh, fins. Yeah, I guess that's going to make me swim a little bit faster underwater. And we're going to need a battery, which... Where would that be? Base pieces? Yeah, it looks like it's for, you know, making a base and whatnot. That's going to be pumping air, I guess, from the alien containment. What? Interior modules. Radio, copper wire, blah, blah, blah. Wall locker, locker. I guess that's going to be where I'm going to store my stuff and miscellaneous stuff with copper wire so I could actually make a sign say something if I want for whatever reason. You know, because that's at the top of my priority list. Anyway, survival knife. That seems like a really cool thing. I guess we can get that with some silicone rubber. Of course, we do need silicone rubber to make the repair tool. So let's make that first. Oh, there's the battery. Let's make that first. And we need acid mushrooms. Let's make the repair tool first, and then let's make the survival knife, because it seems like that it just has- Oh, whoa, I can move around while this thing's open, that's kind of cool. Seems like that's more important. Oh! Okay, maybe the flashlight isn't very important right now, because it's daytime! Look at that, I didn't even sleep! Actually, I wonder if I could actually sleep in there, because of course that little sleeping thing that I, of course, like, passed out in whenever we crashed. I guess that thing- I guess I can grab these fellas, peepers. Get over here, peeper! Jeepers! Creepers! Peepers! I guess I can actually sleep in there, maybe? I didn't test it out. I should probably do that. And then, you know, maybe that'll skip the nighttime or something like that, and I don't have to wait. Anyways, our oxygen is about halfway right now. So what was it? That kind of looks like the stuff we need for, I think it was the battery, was it? Or something else, maybe. I don't know. But this stuff right here, can I get it? Acid mushroom. Yes! Yes! Okay, we're going to... Yep, acid mushroom. That makes sense for batteries. You know, battery acid and all that kind of stuff. Makes sense. So let's grab some of those. And what else... Writhing weed. I don't really know. Oh! Oh, that was a peeper just peeping at me. Yeah, peeping Tom. Piece of trash. Man, I'm stupid. Anyways, let's keep going around here. Okay, well, our oxygen's getting kind of low right now. Let's worry about that here in a bit. Blue palms. Of course, that kind of does look like a palm tree, you know, miniature palm tree, kind of underwater and whatnot. Oh, my inventory is full. I guess I can't drop anything off. I didn't find those creep vines or whatever. I don't even know what they're called. Anyways, coming back inside of here, I guess we can cook up those, turn those little fellas into water, just kind of get rid of that extra carry space, or inventory space, or whatever. Because it seems like our inventory is full. Cooked food, let's make a cooked peeper, very nice. Keep our hunger and all that stuff nice and full. Personal, what does that say? Equipment, floating air pump. Where is the battery at on this thing? Was that deployables? Resources, electronics, there it is right there. So I can make a battery, and I guess I can make the flashlight, which I do not need right now. You know what? I guess we can do it. Let's do it. Let's make the battery. That way we have a little bit less random trash in our inventory. And let's see. Oh!
New blueprint acquired.
I got a new blueprint. Blueprint acquired. Blah, 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 blah. Anyways, what was it? These are blueprints. Okay, interesting stuff. Flashlight. Now we just need some glass. Let's go make some glass inside the thing. Of course, we already have quartz. We need 2 quartz and we have 1. Okay, I guess we can't make it just yet. But we can almost make the power cell, which we don't need just yet. Jeez, I guess that's an upgraded version of the battery. That's the thing we unlocked, huh? The power cell. Upgraded version of the battery, I assume. See, I'm learning here. This game is actually kind of cool. Very straightforward, at least for right now. Sheesh. Anyways, let's keep going around and see if we can actually find these creep vine writhing weeds. I should probably stop picking up those things. Because I already know those are for the battery, which we do not need just yet, but, there's a lot of life around here, like, really rich with life in this game right now. Sheesh, it's crazy. Ancient aliens everywhere, literally. Aliens all- Oh, hold on, more stuff. Cargo! Can I pick it up? I guess even if I could, maybe it's too heavy, I don't know. Seems like more stuff over here. Wreckage. I guess that's a part of the ship. Okay, our oxygen's getting kinda low. Oh! Yeah, thanks for letting me know there, computer. I know it is your job to, you know, make sure I don't heckin' die. But I wonder if we can actually find any resources. Oh, that's open, but there's nothing in there. Interesting music right now. Music's kind of picking up. Is it over here? I don't know what's over here. Oh, man. Something going on down there. I don't know if I want to go down there right now, guys. Whoa, 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 whoa. Seems like an underwater... Well, I forgot what they're called. But it seems like it's releasing toxic stuff. Toxic materials or something. Oh, another fella. Gary Fish. Hey, Gary, my name's Waffle. What's your name, Gary? Alright, I guess I'm gonna... Yeah, stay away from that thing. That thing definitely seems dangerous. Don't wanna... Man, my inventory's full, though, too. And I can't put anything up, I don't think. I don't have a locker. Ah, man. I guess I could drop it off, right? Like, random, Yeah, look at all these heckin' things I have. Purple fungus. I could drop them. Peeper? I don't need them. Okay, let's drop a decent amount of these. I'm like, I have so many of them. Actually, you know what? You know what? What am I doing? What am I doing? Why don't I just go drop these inside the thing? Let's pick up as many of them as I can before everything just spreads out all over the place. And I guess it's just gonna drum. I don't know. Are they gonna despawn or something like that? I don't know. But if they don't, then that's good. Let's just go back inside the ship itself, the pod, the escape pod. Oh, seems like, speaking of escaping, some of those escaped into this coral right here. Boom. All right, I think that's all of them. I don't know. It might not be, but yeah, we still have like insane amounts of them, so it doesn't matter. Let's just go drop them off inside the thing. Because I guess we'll be fine. At least we'll have the mushrooms still and the extra inventory space. So let's go back inside the escape pod. And let's go. Come on, Vamanos. I guess we can go here. Yeah, that's the damage radio. Yeah, let's worry about that a little bit later. But for right now, dropping all these shrooms, hater. Oh, man, I can't drop them in here. Assign quick slot, composed primary. What in the world do I do with that? Just hit something with it? Use it as a weapon? Oh, jeez, I just threw it. God, man, what am I doing? Trying to learn these controls. Oh, man, I don't know why I'm doing this. Oh, well, let's get the peeper. There you go. Now I'm holding a little fish fella in my hand. Okay, so I guess we can't drop these things, but... I guess if anything, it'd be best if I dropped it, like, right here next to my thing anyways. That way, if, you know, I need more of them, hey, there's like a million of them right here. So, let's get rid of the I dropped the mushroom. Okay, that's good. Let's drop these guys. They're all over the place. Don't need all of them, but boom. Look at all those floating all over the place. I've got a little fish in my hands. Alright, we're fine. We're fine. Let's just keep exploring around, see if we can actually find the, creep... whatever. Blue palms. The creep... I don't know, I guess we could look at that real quick. What is it? What in the world is this thing called again? let's see, what was it called? I need these gun rubber. Creep vine tea cluster, that's what it's called. I don't even know what it looks like, but we do have more scraps over here. Random trash. Let's pick it up. Boom! Metal salvage. I like how I'm just swimming around with a fish in my hand. Like, it don't even care. It's just, like, floating there. It's probably dead. What does that do? Limestone outcrop! Nice! I guess we got some random trash right there. That's always good. Anyways, probably want to go get some oxygen before we go down there, yep.
Oxygen.
Thanks for reminding me there, Siri. Jeez. And we're good. Alright, let's go back down. I wonder if I can actually improve my oxygen level. Instead of it being like 45 for a maximum and all- Oh, another quartz! Oh, we can make a flashlight! Nice! I guess maybe the deeper we go, we're gonna find more rare items or something. Oh jeez, it's like a school of fish. What about these critters? Can't do anything with these little guys, I guess. What was this? Quartz! Again! Nice! Now we're gonna get low on oxygen here pretty soon, you guys. Oh, hold on. Here we go. I guess we just escape out here, and there's a few more things, of course. Alrighty-tidy, that sounds good to me. Let's get out. Oh! Oh, I'm almost dead. Oh, no! My oxygen's at 6. Is my health good? Oh, my God, I'm dead. I'm done. Oh, my God, at the last heckin' second. We made it. Man, okay, come on. What is taking me so long to find these heckin' creep cluster things? Creep find clusters. Let's try and find them. That's not it. Yeah, that's writhing weed. Let's go back down to that thing. I think we might be close. I think we might be onto something down there. See if we can actually find them. Now, here's more of those writhing weeds. Yeah, I'm slowly learning what each critter is, or what each thing is. A lot of these things are definitely looking familiar, so don't need to go across them multiple times. Now, is there anything in here? No, it just circles around. God, I'm already low on oxygen again, man. Really need to make that. Oh! Oh my God, is that the... I don't know if these giant butt critters are... Oh my God, that looks like acid or something. I should probably watch out for that. Jeez! My health is going up, though. That's good. That's good. Alright, let's just keep swimming around right now. See if we can find these heckin' creep seed cluster trash. God. There's a lot of kelp and stuff around here, it looks like. More of the, metal trash. There you go, metal salvage. Seems like a new area. Maybe that's gonna be good for finding new plants and stuff like that. Oh, salt deposit. Nice! Now we can cure some food. Make it a little bit tasty. Make fish jerky. What else do we have around here? What is that? Sandstone outcrop. Alright. I don't know what that is. Oh! Ah, thanks, Siri. Oh, I need to grab the titanium, though. There we go. Let's go grab the titanium or whatever that was. Boom! Got him! What else is around here? Oh, is that it? Oh, sheesh. There's a lot of new critters.
Life on this planet grows in unusually distinct and diverse ecological biomes. Further study recommended.
Yeah, if I have more heckin' oxygen. Oh, here we go.
New creature discovered.
Okay, well, we found a hover thing, but we finally found the creep vines as well. I guess what these giant kelp things are, I guess, are actually creep vines, which kind of makes sense. How close? Yeah, we're actually kind of close to the thing. Maybe that's why I wasn't able to find it for the longest time, because I was trying to stay away from the... What is it called? Aurora or something like that? Anyways, let's get us some... Yeah, we have a filtered water, might as well use it. Plus 20 H2O, really nice. Let's consume that. I guess we're good. What was our food? Our health is up to 51, really nice. I love how I'm still holding on to it. Well, let's switch over to this fish. The hoverfish. And... What in the world? How's my inventory still full? How many inventory slots does that stuff take up? Sheesh. I should probably, I don't know, go cook something. Look at that little guy! He is the cutest thing I've ever seen! Oh my God! Can I cook him? Kinda wanna cook him, let's just say it's a fact, jeez. at least we know what it looks like. Oh, hold on, there's a lot of creep vines right there, like right next to our base, basically. So, I guess we don't have to worry about that, like, at all. Just go that way and we're good to go. Let's just keep our eye on where the kelp things are, and that's where the creep vines are, and we'll be good to go. We can finally make the repair gun, finally! Anyways, I guess we're gonna have to empty out some of the inventory space, cook some of these little, cute little critters, and, there you go to the fabricator. Cooked food and cooked hoverfish. Firm, low-fat reptilian flesh. Yeah, I'm going to be getting some protein over here. Hey, duh!
Consider disguising the flavor of unsavory meats with salt or locally sourced herbs and spices.
Yeah, if it's low-fat, that means it doesn't really have that much flavor, of course. Now, I could make this tastier, I guess, by curing it right there with some of the salt that I have, but don't need to worry about that. Anyways, we do have that cooked peeper in our inventory as well. I guess we're going to 3D print that one, too. Do we have a blubberfish? I don't know. Let's try and eat some of these critters. Which one's best? Cooked hufferfish. I don't really want to get rid of my H2O and stuff. Man, I have a lot of, like, materials in here. You know, I might as well make some glass. I'm going to get... requires, like, 2 quarts each. So let's make some glass. Because we need glass for the flashlight. And I guess we can make the flashlight now, right? Where's the flashlight? Oh, electronics. Where's the flashlight? Personal? Tools? There we go! Flashlight! You guys, we got the flashlight! Probably should have made the repair tool real quick, but of course I'm just trying to get random stuff out of my inventory, you know, by crafting it, and therefore, I guess I can make titanium with a metal salvage. Oh, I didn't even think about that. Yeah, the titanium's taking up a bunch of inventory space, you guys. I completely completely forgot about that. Anyways, let's turn those into titanium, and I guess titanium is able to stack. What does that say right there? Something titanium rods or something? Titanium ingot. TI, of course, that's like the thing. Condensed titanium bar. That's 10 titanium. Really interesting. Oh, look at that. Silicon and oxygen there for glass. Yep. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. It, like, tells us, like, that. Oh, and there's bleach. Yep. Got some salt and chlorine and oxygen there for bleach. Interesting stuff. Or sodium, whatever. I don't care. Anyways, how's our inventory doing right now? Oh, man, all that. I guess I can, yeah, let's turn that, some of that titanium into titanium ingots just because our inventory is, like, trash. But I guess we're still going to have raw titanium as well as these ingots. So I guess we'll be good. Let's get out of there. Oh, whoa, there's something new down there. Deployables. Waterproof locker. Ooh, small storage thing that requires oh my god, yes, please, let's make that. It's a floating locker. We can put stuff inside of it, you guys. Yes, yes. Did we finally solve? Get out of that. Jeez. Did we finally solve our issue of, oh, thankfully I made the flashlight because it's heckin' dark now. But thankfully I made that because now I can actually, I guess, waterproof locker. And I guess drop it. And is that it? Is that just going to stay there now? I guess, I don't know, maybe. Anyways, open that up and I guess, how do I transfer stuff? I guess either click and drag. Is there a quick way of doing it or just left click? Oh, okay. Okay, let's just put everything in there. What is this thing? Creature egg. Yeah, let's put that egg in there. Just, you know, hide the evidence. Let's keep our flashlight and put that on inventory slot number one. I think my oxygen is, oh yeah, our oxygen's fine. No need to worry about that right now. Cave sulfur. Let's keep some of that in our inventory just because we need that for the repair tool. Remember that? Copper ore, I think we need that as well. Lead, don't need to worry about that. Anyways, let's go back up. There we go. Let's get some bladderfish or blubberfish, whatever they're called. Let's try and get some of them so we can actually make some water bottles. I don't know how that works, but what are you going to do? Let's get the flashlight. Oh, whoa. Whoa, don't shine at your eyes, you dumb. Sheesh. Anyways, let's go with that. Is this it? I can't really see too far in front. Yeah, I think these are, I don't know where I'm going right now. Actually, hold on. Yeah, wasn't it close to the Aurora? Yeah, we need to go this way. We're in the complete opposite direction. All right, we need to watch out for that, you guys. But anyways, where is that floating locker at? Like, I just moved out of the area. Oh, there it is right there. Okay, so can I actually, like, how do I do edit locker name? Wait, how do, oh, what in the world? Oh, whoa. How do I do that? Edit locker name. Oh, God. Come on, it's called locker. Stuff. Fam. Oh, stuff fam. All right, let's go this way. It was close to the Aurora, the crash ship. Oh, down there, look at the bottom. It shows us power level. My power level isn't over 9,000, so I can't have this flashlight on 24/7, but there's the creep finds. I guess we're going to be grabbing some of those seeds, and hopefully we have enough inventory space. And yes, we're oh.
New blueprint acquired.
Okay, I thought that critter was angry at me. I guess I'm fine. Let's grab as much as we can. Boom! Let's grab all these fruits.
Morty, you gotta stuff these creek vine fruits up your butthole.
Come on. Die. I guess we can't do it. Die. I guess we're good. All right, let's get back. Oh, there's a blubberfish. Grab him. Oh, no. No. Okay, well, we're not gonna have to worry about oxygen for a little while once we make the tank, the scuba tank, or whatever that is. So, I guess that's going to be our next thing. We have to flash. I guess we can. Oh, inventory full. Okay, yeah. I forgot we filled it up with a bunch of those creep cluster things. So, I guess we're fine. So, real quick, before we actually go inside the escape pod, let's check what we need to make the repair tool. Because we're here next to the store. Oh my god, yeah. Those things take up like 4 inventory spaces. Sheesh. Anyways, what do we need for the repair tool? What's it called again? I don't know. Oh, cured. Yeah, that's a new thing. I know that. Repair tool. We need silicone rubber and raw titanium. Did I put up any raw titanium in the stuff, fam? I did. I have 1 raw titanium. Nice. What did I put up? Oh, old cure. I don't care. All right, we're good. Let's go up inside. Climb the ladder. Let's go inside the escape pod and let's go make the repair tool. I think finally. Hopefully we'll be able to do it. Boom, boom. And silicone rubber. And it looks like we can make some sort of water thing? Oh, lubricant. Naturally derived oil-based lubricant. Industrial applications. Really interesting. Don't think I need that right now, though, but repair tool. And there's the multi-tool or the knife or whatever that was. I guess I'll be able to make that here in a bit as well if I get a little bit more titanium. I guess I could use can I turn titanium ingots back into titanium, though? Oh, I guess I can get more of them with the metal salvage I have in my inventory, so boom. Yeah, I'm literally holding it in my hands. What am I doing? Jeez. Anyways, let's see. What was it? Let's go down here. Equipment. Standard. Oh! O2 tank. I wasn't even trying to make the O2 tank, but I guess there we go. Yes! High capacity O2 tank. Look at that. It was 45 and now it's 35. Okay, we didn't get the high capacity one. We got the standard one, but where's the high capacity one? It unlocked the high capacity one. We can make a silicone rubber fins for our thing here in a bit. That's going to be really nice. First aid kit. What was I trying to do just seconds ago? Oh yeah, survival night.
Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Weapons were removed from standard survival blueprints following the massacre on Abraxas Prime. The knife remains the only exception.
Okay, well, good, because I just made it. Anyways, let's try and repair this radio. I guess I have to actually select the repair tool. There we go, repair it. At 20%. Oh! Don't shock yourself, you dumb. How do I do it? Oh! Yeah, just kind of shove it in there and we're good to go. Boom! Play a message.
This is Aurora. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours.
Done!
Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
Well, I guess we're dead. They're not going to rescue us for like a million years or whatever that was. 9999 hours. I guess I could fix other things with this. Damaged. What is that thing? Secondary systems? I guess I could repair. I don't even know what this thing is, but I'm repairing it. Choo-choo-choo-choo-choo! Oh! Call me Handyman Waffle! Boom!
Secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to databank.
Alrighty-tidy. Can I sleep in this, though? I can't. Really? That kind of sucks. What else is broken around here? Handyman Waffle is on the job. I don't think there's anything around here that's, you know, broken. Oh, wait, what is that? Oh my god, I didn't even see this. There's a storage container in there with nutrient blocks and bottled water, filtered water, and oh my god, this whole time, I didn't even know it. Whatever. But anyway, it's not bad that we have one in the water, you know, a storage thing, but eh, what are you gonna do? Anyways, I guess we'd eat one of those fish fellows and, filtered water. Yeah, I should definitely collect a lot of filtered water. Keep it in my inventory, or not my inventory, but the storage thing, and be good to go. Anyways, I guess we put some of the... let's keep some of those creep vine cluster things, was it? I need silicone rubber. I needed like two of those to make fins, or flippers, or whatever, so let's get a couple of those going. And I guess we'll be good to go. We can actually, I guess, swim faster, so... Boom, boom. Translate vertical limb movement underwater into forward thrust. Enhance swim speed by approximately 15%. Perfect! That's what we want! Perfect! And... flippers!
The fabricator draws from available data to provide environment-appropriate equipment using locally available materials. For your safety, this setting cannot be overridden.
Alright then. Oh, hold on. Fiber mesh. First aid kit. I need fiber. How do I make fiber mesh then? Can I, is that even a thing I can do yet? I guess not. Computer chip, wiring kit. I don't think so. I think we're fine right now. Anyways, repair tool. Yeah, I kind of want to keep that inside here, you know, in case we like die or something. We don't, you know, lose this thing too. Flashlight. I think I'll keep that here. Metal salvage. I guess I'll put that inside there. Creep vine seed cluster. I guess I'll put these in there. Boom, 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 boom. Put the raw trash in there too. Keep the flashlight, keep the survival knife, keep the cooked little fish fellows. Hold on, let me move the knife to like number 2. That seems pretty good. That way I'll be able to slit some throats if I need to, you know. Anyways, I guess we're good to go.